So the big value proposition for me for getting the smart meter connected device was really to get more control over my energy usage.
What it really does for you is it lets you understand how you're using electricity, where you're using electricity, and how you can save money, and how you can manage the energy use in your own home, really very simply.
The connected device does let me have an influence on the environment. It allows me to monitor my energy usage, and it also gives me a rough idea of what my bill might be, so I'm not surprised.
So my house is a typical 2,400 square foot, two-story suburban home. We use a significant amount of computing equipment. Saving the environment, saving energy, all of those are important to me. And this has given me the set of tools to manage that, so I now know what my impact is, what my footprint is.
My children have iPads and iPhones and you name it. Since I work in IT, there's a lot of stuff going on. The online registration process at ComEd.com to sign up for the smart meter connected device is super quick. It only took me about 2 minutes, and I believe I heard back from someone in about a day or two.
My smart device has several screens that I use to monitor energy usage. One is the real-time reading, the other one is the history of yesterday versus today.
So it gives me a tool that I've never had before. It lets us know exactly what's going on in the house, so I can see what the power usage of the home has been over time and what is it at instantaneously, so I know what we're doing at the house and can control our usage and save money.
After getting the device, we were able to determine like, oh, the light bulbs that the developer put in our home were like 100 watt light bulbs. There were no energy efficient light bulbs in the home, so that led us down several paths to try to make our home more energy efficient.
So it'll show you what your current usage is, and if you happen to notice, I'm in the amber region, maybe I left those lights on downstairs, I should turn them off, or I have some other equipment that's on that maybe doesn't need to be on.
So I've been able to take advantage of using the data that my smart meter connected device has provided. And I can see what my energy usage is, what the projected energy usage is, which kind of helps scale down how much energy we're using or try to change our behaviors a little bit to help things balance out.
So you get a good measurement, you see what's going on, and you see the effect of new appliance purchases, you see the effect of looking around and turning off lights, unplugging stuff that's drawing power all the time. You see that effect, and I feel good about that.
I would actually really recommend other homeowners get the smart meter connected device. It's a quite useful tool in your arsenal to help manage your energy usage. Being able to get real-time stats will definitely help you see if there's ways you can change things to help the environment.
It's enlightened us. It lets us understand what our electric usage is, how much power we're using at this moment, how much power we've used over time, and make appropriate decisions on our energy use. Yeah.